way.
That's great.
We landed on the moon!
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
Andy Kaufman in the wrestling match. Yeah. Monopoly 21, checkers and chess. Mr. Fred Lassie in a breakfast mess.
You mean to tell me we're supposed to go to the moon in a vehicle made out of construction paper, aluminum foil, PVC pipe, and other household supplies? Houston, we have a problem.
Now, Andy, did you hear about this one? Tell me, are you locked in the pond? Andy, are you goofing on out?
About the moon, and we expect to be able to get observable facts about the moon fairly soon. What is your theory?
Well, it is by now rather more than a theory. 10 or 11 years ago, I stated to various scientists that the moon is not a piece of rock, but it is a plasma phenomenon, a cosmic plasma.
3, 2, 1, 0, all engine running. Liftoff, we have a liftoff, 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
Oh boy. Scientific views expressed all over the world now that the moon seems to be of a quite different nature of what was assumed.
And the Americans and Russians are thinking of landing men on it.
Well, that will never happen. Not on
the moon. If you believe they put a man on the moon, man on the moon. If you believe there's nothing up their sleeve, nothing is cool. Here's a little ghost for the offering. Yeah, 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 yeah. Here's a truck stop instead of St. Peter's. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mr. Andy Kaufman's gone wrestling. Yeah, 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 yeah. Now, Andy, did you hear about this one?